comme je dis, Azer, comme je dis, dans le petit et nous, elle a une nouvelle question. Azer, petit pour le petit. Si ma volume est là, veillez de la question à vous. À ma poisson, je à vous. The Lord Himself descends tonight, the second day will teach us. We have a divine teacher. He is God. We are all His disciples. He uses me as an instrument to reach us. God speaks through me, but I hear and believe the messages for me personally. Because in preparing, I make sure these messages affect my life. We are that thing, seeing you. And not for you, Kashmir, it was yet to share with the ark. In that ark, we are saved, we are protected, we are fortified. Tonight, in this ark, He wants to instruct, He wants to teach, He wants to reform, He wants to restore, He wants to revive in this ark, so He comes. E rise su scena e non si vede niente di unale che vede si mette in giro e ne va qua a essa a scena o se mi metti con te per il suo momento di scena e niente a basta di questa scena when a teacher or a teacher stands before you you pay attention to him you pick your notes you pick your writing instrument, you make notes. If you can't write, you pay attention to what the teacher says. Anybody? Enra, teacher, me, I'm teacher, my dear. Not your story, if you can. You shut it. You talk to me. I'm not the other guy. Matters of the plan. Shut it. Joseph made a woman to meet Jesus. They taught him that Jesus told them that he would be on his way to the church. I want us to see ourselves tonight as disciples in this ark. Make sure you are seated in our home. No, not 70 years ago. Classroom 1, last year, the teacher letters are 6 words. Pay attention. My wife and I are not the only ones. For what I mean, I don't know what my mind is going to be. And when I'm paid, I'm going to be able to do my own serenity and justice.
Amen!
Dio che sta. E mai che non ti amici con questo che ti va a vedere qua. Mi fu mai che non esce. E capivi da un po' che è il tuo diverso.
We are in the classroom of our Lord. I like to teach. It's my passion, it's my description. Mr. Gowdy, now we have attended the church, can you see we are traveling with you? Teaching is in my blood. Under the scripture is my passion. I love to teach. We are so excited here, we are saying we are wishing you are the end of the so conditions for revival. And I am. Especially in Kenya. Now some of the kind of say, see Kenya in the back,
niema miliko usedeki ya wada anani lupu ya wada omre ulika kasi hili kamsu hiki iti wende utangu iti hiyo wada suwa ulikiyeleka kushia become a conscious area. Then so what that crowd and they were only now at the Yodia is who is yet to me. One day, who always yet to me can be a wicked and also be with me. A swan wants me. And you come and live here. A you. Someone who died who won't because you become unconscious. You are not aware of the surroundings, the environment. You are supposed to be sitting and not sitting behind that. Where sounds to go more, you will hear you here, put your medicine, and the hope for you is used to decay. In death, you lose your position. If you get a customer who you meet him, I was not going to be as or say, you feel more fun to be and funny in there. And so that I am for the bread, you won't be for the bread, you lose your position. You won't grab for 7 million. You'll be able to have all 3 million and several decisions. General, you want this to say. The occasion is that you profess in the previous Sunday or solemnities that I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life. The Lord, the giver of life. The idea of mama. If we are, we can't say, whenever we see things in the world, na ye 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 use the Israel for the country that we say, ye Daniel, amen, amen. Ye de, fair, be a, we will be a fair truth. Return. And you have a part of it. And you are a man. And then you have a man. And you have a man. And you have a man. 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 Of three opponents who travel to the same which you can return. And I'm a man, you do a friend and go back, say, I'm a kid. Or sign back, no, which like Genesis 18:10. And I'm Mosiah, between you and you won't go. Now you sign back, let us go. Or sign back, it comes to exact judgment. In English, we will call it punishment. God exacting judgment. It's like in a court situation, judge till you have four pets in every man. And even if you have a day, you will make yourself as soon as you are not for, as soon as you are not only for, that is judgment, exacting judgment. You are liberated or you are castigated. Amen.
Amen.
It is the conditions for revival.
Revival is inevitable
for every living being, because a Christian Christ in Kenya. Be a walk, be a in here, I did, yeah. If you are a successful, yeah, you are successful. You two are a son of home, but you are here for the endeavor, indeed, in here, in Kenya, and San Diego. And for some of these young men, yes, they said, we are shaking, shake up for driver. A quiet double in Ufri, a Tifino, Bogatanga. Ghana, a single very man tell the group on every snapple a flower. A pioneer one, a young one too, someone too, said, who can't thank him or fail it? Now, who do Tamale less wanted? So, and every less wanted, so they never go up a flower. Would you choose you? I don't need referring. I did not take a little half. But here one text, it is so pretentious. Oh, but the shaman, I have a tea, what do you wish? Oh, everybody, don't even feel it.
Nous, les prophètes, on a commencé. Est-ce peut-être senti ou du colombo, non, car il y a un peu de mal. Et ça, on peut nous dire. On se sent que vous êtes des livres et le fait, il y a pas. Et bien, ciao, on va nous dire pas, t'as bon sou. Et bien, on va te rendre la loi pour dire. You need to refill the vehicle till you reach a cloud.
That is how our journey is a Christian life. It's a year now, maybe a measure. Yipa, the Sidinia, the Kenya, it's ongoing. It's ongoing. In that day, I'm going to go to my mom. I'm going to go to my mom. Why don't you know much? Who was here to that said, who Peru, who's here? Where was the penny? Who drew a master penny in Peru? Or here was the answer was easy. Who was saying, was 20,000 galaxies, who is up, you must go to his partner, the name of himself. 20,000 galaxies, who is up, so he is here, the name of himself. And yes, we will go for him. How are you, my problem?
There are conditions you must meet. Asana, Yamalu.
Omo ni si mi ni ma. Ano mo tete so si mi ni ma.
If there are conditions we met before the Lord is granted.
If you need one thing, one life, one district, one country. And the prophet said, have I ever to our work? There are conditions you need to satisfy.
Oh, I remember.
and revival comes from the understanding. The last step, there's always a revival for the faithful remnants. They come very much that the people are craving, and I'm a proud CEO. I've had one of them by the first since 1973. After the contest on Mount Carmel, Elijah labeled the name for them. She would answer them. The answer my guy said, but if you look at four, one of them will put it against you, one of them. I will see the revive a remnant that did not bow down a king's bow. God brings the revival to that remnant. The way you are praying, if this is a bit true, if you share how to do it, you are going to stand in Christ over there. Assyria, what the two shares, Samaria, Israel, the human temple, every people who assume in the part of the world, they need to go into exile in Assyria and other places. Aluja, one another of bread, who told him, empty, or the amount of people who are going to have a page, one of the Maria will give you their frack. Eti, it was soon next year. When we are sent back to the moment you would have done, Munti, any encounter with my mother. Eti, South Syria, then Judah, for any Samaria, for then the fire by him. So, what he would have done? There's always a remnant that God sees. I think, you know, the way the Bible and seven letter word. So these are the seven hours. And I tell them the seven hours necessary for revival. The seven hours. Revival begins with an hour. So we are looking at 7 hours that are the seven conditions necessary for revival. The first is reflection. Reflection and awareness. Reflection. Reflection. So reflect. You move you. An awareness. Wow, that's the genius they have. In that Kenya, but you may go home. I was a little bit shocked when I came down on Sita. Make up for you, you know, I'm going to find Sita energy and give me that. In Kenya, that awareness. An awareness. Never be any so young Kenyan. Unfortunately, there are so many people who walk in the surface of this earth. They don't know they need a revival. They don't know. They don't know where they are going. But see, if you don't know where you are going, every place is seen as a destination. Which is sincere. Who means that, oh, where is your school? Now, it's what you say, everybody, who free has sorry for you here. Apple, St. Anthony's Capitol, who this year will be part of the movie that's over to, they call you ask sorry now and walk home. You tell the person the place you are going, they say, you know the destination. You say, we live in your own part. Every place you see as a destination, it's who do your part and chances to advise you to make a crack. Bose, you know, when I'm going to be here. Now, and I'm here, who to be here? People who have been here, you know, who's the matches. Who was here? Now, and so now, a far, I've almost gone from what they ask them. Why are you blessed? Because you have no mission. The unawareness that you need the revival. Okay, look at you doing the moon to look at the living presidency. There's a typical example of such awareness. And for that, we the sort of the problem. And the two man said, Papa said, one father will tell the man, never pay the moon. And I'll cheat, Papa, to take or take the man. But say, I'm checking out for probably 50 feet. And I'll say, the enemy now. In the moon to look 57, he'll say, now I'm really. That report is important. Not really a bad news for Lucas. What's the matter? You have to ask about 40% of America in here. They say, oh, that awareness. While that awareness comes, there is a movement, a reflection. That awareness. Messiah, come and see. And also, mommy and son, pray right now.
there is no reflection, there wouldn't be an awareness. The reflection comes when you're able to sit before God in solitude, in silence. It's the same in this day and age. He who teaches you silence teaches you God. And if you ever come here at the many people, people cannot actually say, what is that? I pray. What does that say? After 30 seconds, the person will be very better. Most of what can you see? What can you see? Yes, you. Yes, you. You said, let 24 hours of prayer, you don't know how you're who makes me at the day after 1 a.m. from 11:39 I will call that. If you are what it is. In that noise, Christians are not able to be said. Can they buy Jesus in the early 80s and the 90s? Or at the family go to morning devotion, and probably they will do that for the necessary to do the farm. I can carry back to get the fire time, home, and Sunday, and Jaden, and home, and wine. And then morning devotion, the fire time, and then I am. I said, every hour, seven. We are seven where money devotion. We do you now for 9 years. If you are forced to neglect all these things that would have caused the revival, it is the same. In this day and age, he who teaches you silence teaches you God. Teaches you God. Call me. Teach you God and meditation, contemplation. What if Jesus said, my dear, come to me, was in a cold and dry. People who were brought to the point of being a vampire, so very number 88 year old. But they said, what a home. If you were a vampire, I was a vampire, was a vampire. Because all the enemy are quiet. Because they don't only want to pray, shout to them, make a noise. And save you, save them. Give me a beer, wait, I'll let now. What did you say? Move a little moon. What did you say? Oh, one by two. It's the first hour is reflection. The second hour is repentance. Repentance, let us say, I've been in such a trap. You are convinced that you have a bad religion and I'm going to be after them again. This is the same part. Metanoa in Greek. And as a souf, what I know, turn. Let us return, then we shall be saved. If you can't be a certain moment, you will be reduced to the moon tonight. 2 Chronicles 7, verse 14. Or Seme Maya, the woman, he was with the baby or woman, they got to miss out on the idea. Repentance is a condition necessary for the revival. To which you do, instead of what you to an amount of Islam behavior. The third R is reform. Reform. It is Yamir, Mumma Yamru, Nayanti, and I didn't hear no. Te pregătești și v-a auzit ca să povestesc o zi. Din tia avem mai în intima ei de ei. Ea, așa se înfrici am dat o persoană care din tia vrea să se vedească din tia avem mai în intima ea. Așa se zi, uzaia făuat. Mulți e la ea se Israel a. Ne evadele a să se fă, e ha. Ne crede a noi din a cu unii tia vie din a să se fă. There is a lack of knowledge of God in the land. Omul remember la Iesu Hristu, dar cu dar remember la de, dar pe ei remember la de, așa cum remember la de, dar ei vor remember la de. Ia ca pe în tanca, în cotombo, de udie, cronombo, am ales să iei de oho. Why there is a lack of knowledge? Men do this because the knowledge of God will lead man to what he's giving us to call the Ten Commandments. Once we move out of the Ten Commandments, all happens. E canta, Makato said canta, in going to mobilize the Udi, Krono, Avarse, at war. Udi Akakame said, Ishi Mujabu. It is a son, a diabu. A son for a and a miracle man. If you didn't hear anyone, I can't tell you a wampo, a bullying, but that's not a yes. A Muslim. A Yabre, a moon, the strife, a son of a sister. And that's the Indian wood. And we are the swimming one, who will be it. One and a man of holy area. This is the Yabre, the Indian area. Un ampar de vedere cum se ia din puri. Ne-am sunit în tia ei mulți. O să mă la mergea să o minți. O din cu o minți. O pe minți să arată. E via pasul din cu o minți. Și o din ea mea. O din ea mea. Ana o bifre din tii cu o pana. O ne o ce mai cu una. O să ne mai mamă mie. O să ne așa 43 versete. O să ne așa e că o tolui 14 chapter. Să nu ne-am 47. Asema o kanutize, when you convince a team to be prepared, Esa is somebody in the New Testament, the slave who is a man here. The people are there, o kanutize, what is the result of the video? And you ask yourself, what is happening to people? And all of a sudden say, a young prophet said, I told you, 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 and you ask yourself, what is happening to these people? There should be a reform. The reform only happens when you seek true knowledge. Nyamibu ni mdiye. Nyamibu ni mdiye, nyamibu ni mdiye. Four, the fourth are resources. Let's all note this. Man lacks the equipage, the materials for the revival. Nipe biye duwa, o wole niye ma, o nipe kenya, o sun sun niye, o come from God. Man lacks the equipage. The fourth are the resources. The resources. The resources. Beyond the divine initiative, there's always a need for human protagonist. Nyami de tu anamono orte de initiative se obete na ye. Nyami de tu yami fi obra. Kato le liya yite na kwa le fe di pensu. First Kings 19. E ye na mila de sane se, o ni de sibel, e ni fole, o le famasyon, ilay kaso. O le fe ilay kaso. At the time, God used the human alien as a protagonist to cause the revival. To cause the revival. Second by the great man in Pakistan, and I said to Puma, 2 Kings 5. Ababa went to Syria for Ephraim, over the free Israel. And the head of the name and said, Eja, Opate, so we go Israel, then you go for the people who are going to be here. A little child called the revival in the life of Laban, a commander of an army. God used a little child as a protagonist. In the Gospel of St. John, chapter 6, John said, who am pray? Jesus, the moon of who was a prayer that I not have two for children at the time of the Passover. Time of the Passover was agricultural feast, a prayer who can capture it. Now, as I said, for capture it, except one little boy who came with five barley loaves and two fish. 2 Kings chapter 4 verse 22. In Israel, now the man of Kislev, Kislev here in every November, December. Obuku, Elim, Opelima, Osome, and then Israel for Kislev. Obuku, about 4 months later, Nisan, yes, and March, and Nagapo, now Obuka, about Olympia, and Flats. It was the first harvest because the barley was the first thing to harvest. Bring this same image in John 6. Time of the Passover. There's a different meeting to the now. They came empty handed. God used a little boy to cause a revival.
The power of God is not that. If God can use a young boy to cause a revival, now, we have a lot of China. If the scope of revival, then it's a poverty asset. Then it will be a cast asset now. If the church, your man, a granted mother, a baby, new money, tertiary, man, a hero, and then after that 18, 19, 20 year old boy, when you compute the cinema, I care what they bear. We need to tap the experience and expertise of these young people in the church, or back to the people in this experience. As well as this Musa.
Say, Bana, 18 years, 19 years, I'm still fine. As well as I can, if you had a car, after I've done my father, who was a person, for what's of it, what's of the minister, and the man who.
Who can't go here? As well as I can, if you had a car. The big game came from the chair.
Radio station, TV station, from say, prepare Sunday program for Jamaica. Sometimes they make it said they will be paying for Castle and they didn't have more RTVA. But you remember what kind of call from? Omu said, if you're Ghana, it's go. I buy a bitch, you can hear you, Uriya. I don't see a machine. Oh, I'm a phone for Gado. They have a set of master, and you're a young whip. So I am right, and it's that. It's the same. Me and the whole phone number of Jamaica. Before I have a phone for
we learn the resources. Source from God. Source from God. Yet also a friend of receptivity. Receptivity. R-E-C-E-P-T-I-V-I-T-Y. What is receptivity? The capacity to receive.
Make room. Be ready to receive, to revive, to regain consciousness, to retrieve what is lost.
Now, if I put in Psalm 81, verse 10, Yahoo, ye Israel, who are so known. And here, my lady, I'm a person who is here, Israel, and then I'm so woman. Psalm 81, 10.
Me, I'm here, I'm not going to be infused in my sense of fire. Terebodu, terebodu. Now, me, Shalema, let's be my end, here.
Open your mouth, let me feel it. Matthew, just open your mouth and let me feel it. Israel is today.
Mahu kwaina meni shabu ma.
Today. Hey. You must open up so that the revival can take place. Seize the friend of the right moment. Where you do words. Right moment. Greek American kairos. Nyaminame. Revival should happen at God's own time.
He will revive us after 2 days. Isaiah Hosea 6:7-8. He will restore us on the third day.
The general pastor said, if you are here, then they are supposed to be.
And yeah, the point today that was me is that David is also a rival according to his own time, according to his own schedule. Now, every time when he is dying, he is very sweet, he is very sweet, he is very sweet, he is very sweet, he is very sweet. The last hour, the very continuing to be a fire, is a Latin word, Rogamus, Rogamus, R-O-G-A-M-U-S. Rogamus means let's pray, my own fire. How about TBS and you will be? Continuing about TBS and you will be. E a sona ko jeri ka o si rale ma ti o mo mo nwa me mo jeri ye gbe sign o Lord, ahead of your renown and I'm in awe, I'm afraid, Lord of your works in the course of the year, revive it. The prophet is asking God to revive his works in prayer. So what I say, King now, what you going to do? And yet, one and a half of the person that he came in. He said, over to say, man, I said, you know, I'm John 32, verse 4. Most of the people who are assembling in the morning. Say, oh, what time? Yeah, we have a lady, okay, I don't know. Oh, what time? Now, dear, how faultless are the deeds of God? What are the deeds of God? Only Israel used to say, Anna, now I say, you're a new man. He has now been the greatest work of God in the life of the Jew is that liberation from captivity. And then he has come in and so he says, "Yakubo, I'm going to give my pa a song, mama." And then I'm like, "What comes to mind? The greatest work of God in the life of the Jew." The death of Jesus Christ.
It is for us to a celebration.
It's also a liberation. Why is it a liberation? Because in Exodus, there will be a Passover. The first Passover is celebrated in Exodus 4.
Now we're coming. Then we are going to get it.
Number 4. It's the Passover of the angel.
In the New Testament, there's another Passover. That brings life. Who is Passover? Jesus. God knows that the Hebrew is one.
Because a man said, we can't feed me, we are still going to eat our own. That is the Passover of Jesus.
It is the that Passover of Jesus that brings our liberation. It is the death of Jesus on the cross that brings our liberation.
And it causes another revival. Because we're in the darkness and sin liberated us. Colossians chapter 1, verse 13. Colossians 4, verse 19. Or for the top of me, this is a Kenyan Canadian. I was sent a year in
the
Jesus, so it is. You can only be good in Jesus.
Jesus.
Waka se de papa Jesus aba abe je wo. Me na so we te se sa se se le na ye ye e ya chi ni kenya. Kaje pa se ni mo di ni na wo de ku la spiritual battle to see this.
I'm going to go. Let's
instead of putting yourself open, look at and say, there are possibilities to see. So instead of applying, you serve a man.
We rise.